Hello and welcome to Puzzle Master's product review. Today we will be taking a closer look at the Trident puzzle. This puzzle was made by Siebenstein Spiele in Germany. Difficulty level of the Trident puzzle is 6 out of 10 on a Puzzle Master's difficulty scale that runs from 5 to 10. And the goal of the puzzle is to free the ring. The Trident puzzle is made from laser cut wood of different kinds. As you can see, there is a darker wood on one side and a lighter wood on the other side. There is also a string attached to the trident on the bottom, and it goes all the way to the top, and you can see it goes between two parts of the trident. And there is a metal ring that is attached to a string, and if you try to remove it here, you won't succeed since there is not enough string to move the ring around this part. And if you try to move it to the other side, you won't be able to remove the ring either, since this part of the trident is much wider than the ring. So it looks totally impossible at a first glance, but the puzzle is quite solvable. The solution isn't that hard, and it is one of those puzzles that I like to have in my pocket when I go out with my friends, and after a couple of beers, it is a perfect time to solve some puzzles, and probably my friends will spend 10-15 minutes before they give up and ask for help and for the solution of the puzzle. If you like the Trident puzzle and you want to buy it, go to puzzlemaster.ca. Thank you for watching. See you next time.